Well, for the first time since the 2008 Olympic Games, baseball returns. It's in Tokyo as Team USA is one of six teams that will compete. Sports reporter Ben Bobick joins us now with a story on one of the team's catchers who is quite familiar with the scenic city. Hey, Ben.
That's right. If you've been out to AT&T Field this week for the Lookouts Barron series and wondered where catcher Mark Kolozsvary is, no, he did not get called up. He's just in Japan competing with Team USA as baseball is back at the Olympics. And we got a chance to speak with him before he hopped on a flight to Tokyo. It's not every day you go from playing ball on Hawk Hill in Chattanooga to Tokyo, Japan, representing Team USA in the Olympic Games. Needless to say, Mark Kolozsvary is on cloud nine.
I feel like it hasn't quite set in, but I keep like all the guys on the team keep telling me like, hey, you're going to be hanging out with like other Olympic athletes and all these other guys. And I'm just kind of like, yeah, that's kind of true. That's pretty cool.
His selection to the squad is no fluke. At last month's qualifiers, Kolozsvary started all four games, batting .417 with two home runs. It takes a different type of it factor to be an Olympic athlete. And Lookouts manager Ricky Gutierrez says he fits the bill.
His work ethic is unbelievable. He works, you know, as a catcher, you know, you have to do your catching and then you have to hit also. So, you know, he doesn't lack from neither one of them. He's always, you know, at the park early, preparing for the game, for the other team, and then he gets his own personal work in.
The opportunity to play in the Olympics pretty much takes the cake, but Kolozsvary also has the chance to learn from some veterans on the team.
They're always been super helpful, always open to help me out with anything that I need, any questions that I have to ask. So I think that's always something that's very important, and I think it's very cool that they're just open it up, give any advice that I might ask.
Now for this Chattanooga Lookout, there's only one thing left to do.
He's trying to bring home a gold. That's something that I think is pretty cool to say you can try to do. In the past, I've been a part of some pretty big games in college and stuff, so I think this would be something very cool to accomplish.
Very awesome stuff. They'll play next week, a week mm-hmm. from today. They're playing Israel first, and they'll also play South Korea, so the group stages. So hopefully he'll get some time, and we'll see if he can make some noise over there.
Oh, let's hope so. And mm-hmm. we've been talking about him this season because everybody yeah. was just kind of saying, oh, we may not keep him for long.
Right, exactly.
So let's hope he gets back here.
Yeah, we definitely want to see. Hopefully he brings a gold medal back with him. Wouldn't that yeah. be cool, huh?
That would be awesome.
Try to get him here and bring it in with us.
You'll do that. Mm-hmm. I know you will. Thanks, Ben. Mm-hmm.